Morning, just about. Welcome in, everyone. Hopefully today, I feel as though should be the finale for Silent Hill 2. Obviously, all things considered, where we are in the story and how long it should take. Depends, really, whether we get stuck or not. Because we almost got stuck early on in the game when we had the puzzle with the coins in the hotel. That almost, well, not the hotel, the apartments. That almost got us. I was there for a good, like, 20 minutes, I think. Half an hour, trying to work out what the puzzle meant. Yeah. As long as that doesn't happen, we should be good. We've managed to actually get across to the hotel, the actual place. We've crossed the lake, escaped city, the town of Silent Hill. Lots of stuff have occurred. Last two streams, we've fought many bosses and come out the other side, literally, specifically with one boss, Eddie, literally by the skin of our teeth. I had no ammo left after that fight. So we've been trying to get it back together, and slowly but surely we've got normality in our inventory. Yeah, thank you. I'm happy to say we haven't died yet, but I don't think that'll last for much longer. I reckon it's gonna get tough in this place. Let's see what happens, and yeah, let's see if we can complete Silent Hill 2 today. I've heard rumors, rumblings, that maybe someone else might be playing this in the future. We'll see. I hope so. That can be like the nagging person in the chat saying, "Want some help?" Look at me, already completed it. You want some help? Yeah, I'm not gonna be like that. But yeah, we've explored this entire side of the building now. Let's go left. We've explored sunrise wings. We need to go to the sunset. But I can hear a terrible beastie. Why can I hear terrible? Yeah, I can't see terrible beastie. Just smile and wave, Mikey. Can we continue onwards? That's why there's nurses in this hotel. You need to know. We can go up. I'm not gonna go up yet. You're going. That actually made me jump. Hey, I saw one walk that way. I didn't think there'd be another one this way. That's cheeky, you know, these legs. These legs are very cheeky. Yeah, and for anyone who's unaware, all my titles they relate to some form of quote to do with. Where did it? Did it go into the room? To do with the original game. There was another quote I wanted to do, but I didn't think it would be received the correct way. Yeah. Beat him down, son. You can't be allowed to back up. No. No. Oh. Oh. Hello? Mash. Wait, music box? Gas coming out both ends. Yeah, I still need to watch the VOD back. I didn't get to do it last night because I got in at like 11. But I'm going to watch it after this stream while I'm chilling out. I've not seen a lot of the results. I just know one of them specifically. So we'll see what happens. Music's got a very ominous. What if I want to disturb you though? I'm a very disturbing individual when I want to be. We're going into another room here. Yeah. Oh, maybe we're not. I tell a lie. We're going upstairs then. Wait. Why are you getting back up, sir? Miss. Solve that issue. I can do this all day, as Captain America says. Listen to that wise man. The music has dissipated. I like a bit of calmness. Too calm though, isn't it? To staff, since it's taking you this long to get to the conference room, you might as well drop by room 107. I'm leaving you the key. One of the guests has made quite a mess. Oh shit. Well, that's not the key to there, so. Why is that glowing? The Bible makes a good weapon. It does. You can use it as a throwable object because it's so heavy. That looks safe. I'm going this way. Oh, hello. It's safe. Ta-da! outside. Interesting. Who's this? Ah. Did I explore all of up there? Not really. I'll go back upstairs and check. Do they have a key to up here? 30-something? Ah, well, that's locked. So. Almost screamed my name. Not the good way either. Night should be clubs. Oh, hang on, I came up here. Ah. Red cards together. That's what Giggles and Motley do. Fuck me. Crazy bird lady. Second. After seeing this over here, I want to think logically, right? I'm gonna think logically with my brain. My brain? Yeah? And with that logic, that is now down there. Yeah, I'm a smart noodle. None of that, sir. Kick it some more. I don't think it's dead. I believe you. Technically didn't kick it, but it worked. Well, you spelt crossbar wrong. Let's laugh at Captain Spelling over here. Don't get up joking. Did I put that in the right place? It didn't say no. So, I'm gonna allow it. Is this? I'm opening up a can of whoop-ass. Oh, if anyone missed it yesterday, I know a few people saw it. Bit piano, mate. That was a fucked up looking can opener, wasn't it? Like, I don't know what century this is from, but it says I can combine it with something, so I'm assuming I have to find a can. Unless, unless I can open. I was gonna see if I could cut open the apple. I think I'll save it. I've done a bit of progress. Just a minor bit of progress. Also, guys, with the Halloween stream you've unlocked, I'm considering face painting myself, because I'm going to need to buy face paint anyway for Leanne's birthday. And I want to know what I should do. I've got a couple of ideas. What room do I unlock here? 107. Ah. The ones I'm considering are Billy the Puppet. I knew it! Again. And someone else in our presence. Clown and what was the other one? I didn't forget. I know if Kezo was here, he knows. I know which one he'd vote for. Whoa! Did I say Kezo again? I mean Kez. I've got my own fucking Omega Motley bow. Everyone's name fuck up. I've got my own now. Note to staff. While you're at it, be sure to sweep out the leaves in the garden, then you can get back to the fireplace. Okay. Yeah, it must be spreading. Omega's disease of name calling. Where am I? Oh, I'm here. To get the fake tan though, Ezra, will you go all out and get the fake tan? That is the only way. Fireplace key. So that was upstairs, wasn't it? We saw that. You don't know how good it is when you moan your own name. Oh, Matthew. This way. That's a bummer. Oh. Guys, everyone else saw that, yeah? We're going to ignore it exists. Because we're not coming back here. There was a gate here. Yeah. This is what my bolt cutters are for, mate. The maintenance garden. Eh? Okay. I guess. That's useful. Fucked if I know where. Oh, the mirror. The second floor. But that also reminds me, I haven't gone down yet. I need to go down. You need to go down every once in a while, or you lose all respect. But then again, this is very fucking dark, so I don't kind of like it down here. Hey, Evie. The quote I just said as you've entered the chat was very, bus. I'm sorry. I have a button here. I don't know what it does. Motley, what are you doing? Dude. Please tell me that's fake. What the fuck are you doing? Motley, what are you doing? Not real. Motley, you've literally woken up Dazza in the chat because of that. That's how powerful that was. Yeah, he's paid his club's fines. My God. That's insane. Dude. I mean, all I can do is this. Or 10,000 points. Jesus Christ. Motley, I'll send you the vid later. But anyway. Insane. On top of what he did a few days ago. Man. I think that Motley, by Motley Dazza, is because he's wanted to stay on 69 subs. So he's like, yeah, I'm making sure I beat Dazza on the other one. That's what he's doing. Oh, that's insane. Actually insane. Note to staff, be sure to clean up the fireplace. Oh. My heart's going 10 to the dozen after that, Martin. I'm actually in disbelief. Dazza probably would do 20k bits out of spite, but he's also saving to go to America, so unlike, I don't want him to do that. So, yeah. Anyway, we need to get somewhere. Second floor on our right. It's in here. Eh? It's telling me to put a light bulb. I'm much confusion. That's, hey look, Motley's beat you. He's given 20k there. I don't know what you I don't know how you can challenge that. Those are two things that combine. Now we know. What the fuck was that scream? Did anyone else hear that? What the fuck? $69 bitties by Motley. 69,000. So we need to go upstairs to that fireplace, I guess. Every time I go past that nurse, I'm gonna hit her in the lady bit. Just saying. What she deserves. Oh, hello. Cinderella figurine. What's going on?
God damn it.
I said earlier in the stream, I built up all my ammunition. Well, it's all fucking gone now. Jesus. Oh, I'm sticky. Yeah, where they had like sticky hands and like fling them everywhere. Oh my goodness me. Ah. Oh, that was an experience. Here's where I find out I could have just run away from it. Oh no, I couldn't. I have to push this. No chance of doing that whilst under the fire, that thing. Well then. We move forward. You get yelled at, yeah. Used to take him into school. Like when the teacher's not looking, you go yeet. Okay. All good, guys. It's just paint, blood red paint. We're all good. Fine. Fine. Oh no. Yeah. Open paint can. And then. That. Look at that. I'm a genius. Yeah, this is all paint, guys. This is all paint. Adlock. The wrong way. Get the nurse. Right, I'm gonna continue. The Mrs. Fry eats us out of class. Yeah, yeah, we had a that's our English teacher, right? Mrs. Fry. Doesn't like us at all. I'm definitely going to save it. Save! Yeah, she didn't like me. But I wasn't very good at English. I wasn't very good at it. It was one of the few lessons I didn't get A's in. So, I just hate reading. So, yeah. Love and lust. Employee elevator key. Employee elevator is back that way. Ah, nice. Probably. I'm guessing basement time. Time for us to face our fears. And it's telling us to save again. That's not generally a good sign, is it? What's it doing? I don't know. It told us to place everything. But I have nothing. I have no weapons, I have no heals. This isn't good. Why? Weight limit one person. That's all I'm guessing. I brought something like that. Oh god. Why is it allowing me to go where without all my things? I don't like this. I don't like this at all. Whatever the fuck that means. Fucking challenge room, what's going on? prepare them cheeks, they're about to get clapped. No shit. I don't have a weapon. What am I meant to do? These fuckers literally gave me shotgun ammo. This nuts. Do I even have a map? I don't have a map either. I don't have a map. What the fuck? But this is the location I've got to get, I guess. I don't bloody know. That's the shape I've got to make. Okay. Okay. Stay away from me. Forms of paper. Surely you've got to give me a weapon. It's bread. It's fucking bread, is it? It's bread. I've got bread. It's fucking bread. Employees should report for duty on time. Employees should not be absent without valid reason. Employees should report for duty in well-pressed uniforms. Employees should not take off their uniforms while on duty. Employees should maintain a polite and helpful attitude towards the hotel guests. Employees should help maintain a positive public image of the hotel. Employees should immediately hand in any lost items. Okay. My lost items include health, ammo, weaponry, whatever the fuck this is. I'm Johnny, one hot guy. I have a map. Not afraid to use it. I need to go back into that room because I didn't pick up the thing I needed. I'm a goddamn mastermind. But it's at the back right of this room. Game. A laundry room. Helpful. Nothing works. It just won't wash off the old ordinary sheets. Yeah? And? Why is this room available to me? Help. Pain. Suffering. I've got bread. Stale bread. Use it as a weapon. I respect that. Can I go in the pantry? Yes, I can. Fuck all. I've been trolled. What's that? What the hell's that? Okay. Find another cube. I'm assuming that's all I need. Because this is all the rooms I've access to. Oh, no, no. There is one there. I will unlock this. Seven, four, one, four. Or is it? Seven, four, one, four. Yes. Run, bish! Run! Go through, Forrest Gump, on their asses. Basement key and a videotape. Excellent stuff. Here, let me in, let me in. Woo! Nelly! Out of that situation! Into another hellhole. Because now we're in the bloody basement. Four of them. Oh god. There's liquor storage right ahead of me. Boiler room to my left. Get in. Thank you. Do not have the facilities for this, bruv. Anything? Anything meaningful? I can't get in there. I need that. Right. Maintenance room. Is the only way. gone the wrong way. Thankfully, I think there's only one of them down here. Yes. Hear it, but I can't fucking see it. Get away from me. Get away. Get away. I'm scared. Thank you for the 10 bitties, Dazzle. Classic PS2 game, this, isn't it? Am I allowed in here? Oh, I need a key. Why is it giving me a super heal? Don't like that at all. Can't see a thing. Ah, the Venus bar. That is... Oh. Yeah, I saw it. I think it was like General Grievous, did you? Hell yeah. I loved that game back in the day. Safe. I don't know, but I'm bloody saving. Let me save my game. Fishing. Interesting. Oh. Got a little mermaid. Here, I need to get to the employee elevator again and get my stuff back. Let's do that right now. It is this floor, right? Give me my shit back. Thank you. Thank you. I'm alive! I'm alive! Not that I have much shit, but it'll do. Better than a kick in the teeth. Right. Figurines need to go down here. I've just seen what they did. To prepare them cheeks. They're about to get clapped. Oh. So what they need to do is be able to move. Yeah, yeah. That's right. In a slumber, deep in poison sleep, on a bed of stone, dreamless, all alone. I think we have to realize which. So, Little Mermaid's right, and so Cinderella. So, it's just this one. I'm so confused, yeah. Two, three. Come on, one of these has got to be correct. Did I get any clues to this? Nope. The answer to that is nope. Deep. Bed of stone. He wept in silence. Sorry. Prophet. Clockwood striking dead of night. He said she would delve alone all by. No. Simple. Just turn it once for all of them. Wow. Where's my bitch gone? Waiting for me. Well, that's the last room I'm going to be checking. Watch your ass, bro. That far. It's cozy.
Are you taping again? Come on. I don't know why, but I just love it here. It's so peaceful. You know what I heard? This whole area used to be a sacred place. I think I can see why. It's too bad we have to leave. Promise you'll take me again, James.
Did everyone see what happened there?
Hey, there you are. Do you know where Mary is? Come on, talk to me.
She's gone. She's dead.
Liar. That's a lie.
No. It's the truth.
She died because she was sick. About her. I hate you, James. I hate you. I hate you. I hate you. She was always waiting for you. Why? Why?
I'm sorry. Mary, you know, isn't here.
Don't tell me no either.
James!
Mary?
James! Where are you? I'm waiting. I'm waiting for you. Please, come to me.
But where? Where are you?
You're so close now. Please, don't give up. Don't leave me out here, James. James.
Once again. Oh no. Doesn't look very appealing, does it? Don't like tea. We go this way. This looks awful. Genuinely horrific. I'm a freaking... Take those extra health drinks. No. can't get it right. Is there anywhere up here that I can... on it. That weight in it. My powers of deduction. James, do not jump down there yet. Not done up here. James? James? I say no, James. No. James, thank you. And hi, Tom. There is no healing of thy bruise, thy wound is grievous. It's good to see you, man. Making our way through this hotel now. I think we've got to the hellish part of it. What was he looking at? Now you can jump down, James. Wash yourselves, make yourselves clean, remove the evil of your deed from my sight. Of exploration. Thank you. Quiet right now. The atmosphere's died. But deliberately, I think. Quiet. Hmm. thought that was one of them then for a second. Elevator. Great. Play it again, or is it? Then
she will not be cured. All that suffering.
Eerie. Yeah, a lot of those are to represent my Twitch mods. But I add it after I'm done with all this to my VIPs if they want them. Like a 20,000 channel point redeem, I think, if you want a VIP alert. Cool. Right. This has been a very quiet moment. I feel as though I'm going to be going to hell now. They have to pick the basement. Hi guys. Yeah. Well, that's cool. Tells you where you can buy the game. $32.99 seems a bit low, but I understand it is PC. Basement as well. Can't dodge. can't really run either. This isn't cool. Where am I even going? Upstairs, I guess? Oh God.
Mama? Mama! I was looking for you. You're the only one left. Maybe then I can finally rest. Mama. What's wrong?
The bit gone.
Wait. You're not my mama. It's you.
Sorry, Angela. I think you were right. What we're looking for, it's not here. Not anymore.
Thank you for helping me earlier. But I wish you hadn't. Even Mama said it. I deserve what happened.
No, Angela, that is not true.
Don't pity me. I'm not worth it. Or maybe you think you can save me. Will you love me? Care for me? Heal all my pain? That's what I thought. James. Give me back the knife.
No, I won't.
Saving it for yourself. Have it your way. It doesn't change anything. You see it too?
He's very a poor girl. Used all her life.
For me, it's always like this.
I'll okay. Normality is restored. We're back to being in Pittsville, USA. Thanks for the hug, Tom. Gonna need it. Tripped up. It's fine with me. I thought it has a. Let's see what's around here first. Just heard some screaming. Three, one, two to be cleared out. Hello. It's seeming like all these enemies are just dying before I get to them. This isn't the hotel. Well, I'm off the map. That's all I'm saying. I'm off the map.
We was both a hell of a home.
I know what you are. I know why I needed you. But it's all over now. I don't need you anymore.
You don't need.
Thank you.
could have used you during the fight. Neither was I. At least now I know I've got some ammo. Go piss off the two cats and I'm back. Why don't I miss? You missed this, Molly. You know, boss. You missed that as well.
What do you want, James? Flowers? I don't want any damn flowers. Just go home already. Look at me. I'm disgusting. Between the disease and the drugs, I look like a monster. Well, what are you looking at? Get the hell out of here. Leave me alone already. I'm no use to anyone. I'll be dead soon anyway. It'd be easier if they just killed me. But I guess the hospital's making a nice profit off of me. Why are you still here? I told you to go. Are you deaf? Don't come back. James. Wait. Please. Don't go. Don't leave me alone. I didn't mean what I said. Please. Tell me it'll be okay. Tell me I'm not gonna die.
Yeah. What the f- No, what's going on? I don't remember this at all. Is the mind. But I've not got that much left. That much of that. That much of that. It does. I think I need that right now.
I've missed you so much.
I've missed you too. We can finally be together. Forever.
No.
James. Honey, what's wrong?
I'm sorry. I know you tried.
James, please.
But she's gone. I know that now.
Stop it.
And I can't just keep pretending.
Shut up! What do you want? Do you even know anymore? I'm yours. I'm here for you. So what if I'm not her? I can give you what she never could. I can be better than her. What else do you want me to be? What else can I be?
I am so sorry, Maria. I really am. But this has to stop. It's time to let it go.
No. I won't let you do this to me.
Her eyes have gone blue again.
I won't let you go. I can't!
Thank you.
God!
Thank you.
James.
I miss you so much. I tried. I really did, but I can't.
I think I did it.
Just can't go on without you. I can't forgive myself for what I've done. I know this isn't what you would want. But I guess it doesn't matter anymore. You're not here. Are you?
In my restless dreams, I see that town. Silent Hill. You promised you'd take me there again someday. But you never did. Well, I'm alone there now.
It gets super dark.
In our special place. Waiting for you to come and see me. But you never do. So, I wait, wrapped in my cocoon of pain and loneliness. I know, I've done a terrible thing to you. I wish I could change that, but I can't. I feel so pathetic and ugly laying here. Every day I stare up at the cracks in the ceiling, and all I can think about is how unfair it is. The doctor came today. Told me I could go home for a short stay. It's not that I'm getting better. It's just that this could be my last chance. Even so, I'm glad to be coming home. I missed you so much. But I'm afraid, James. I'm afraid you don't really want me to come home. Every time you come to see me, I can tell how hard it is on you. I don't know if you hate me or pity me. Maybe I just disgust you. I'm so sorry. When I first learned I was gonna die, I couldn't accept it. I was so angry. I struck out at everyone I loved. Especially you. And that's why I understand if you hate me. But I want you to know, I will always love you. Even though our life together had to end like this, I still wouldn't trade it for the world. Well, this letter has gone on too long, so I'll say goodbye. I told the nurse to give this to you after I'm gone. Which means that as you're reading this, I'm already dead. But that's okay. I'm not afraid of it anymore. I just hope the pain will end soon. So that you remember me for who I was. And not what the disease made me. I want you to go on. I want you to live. For yourself. And for others. Like you did for me. James. You made me happy.
It's done. We've completed Silent Hill 2, guys. And the fact we did it without dying is insane. Every boss battle, I clutched it at the end with ammo. Like the pyramid heads, I started whacking them in the face. Oh, that was insane. Oh, God. But yeah, what ending do we get there, though? Only way out, the in water ending, because there's multiple endings for this game. Like, I think we could have chosen to not shoot her at the end, and we'd have got a different one. I don't know which one's the true ending in terms of the remake. But yeah, that's insane. First playthrough. Gonna try a different ending at some point, potentially. It is a long game though, so I don't know whether I'd stream it again. Even if I speedrun this, and I don't think I would be, I'm too scared. It'd be like at least 3 streams left. So, yeah. Yeah. That, I love Resident Evil remakes, I love them. 3, 2, 4. Even the original one they made, 2002. I feel though, this is the best remake of a video game ever. Seriously, no. Like, they've got some things different, they've changed some things, but you have to understand the amount of pressure that would have been put on these people to make this game. When this got announced that it was Bloober Team, people were getting really, oh, I'm not so sure, blah, blah, blah. They cooked. I'll turn the game down a bit. But yeah, like... Oh god, goddammit. Essentially, yeah, for anyone that was confused with the story, essentially, he did something wrong, blah, blah, blah. Leanne potentially wants to play this game, so I don't want to spoil it too much. I know she saw the ending, but she has no point of reference for what occurred beforehand for me to start shooting up a big fucking spider lady. So, yeah, she won't be spoiled on that account. But I will say, Leanne, if you do play this game, play it on easy. I played it on normal, and it was this much of a struggle. And I'm the horror aficionado, so yeah, play this on easy if you play this, Liam. That's all I'm saying. That goes for anyone, really. Honestly, if I'd have chosen to experience this again, I might have played it on easy. If I knew in hindsight that was difficult. But hey, the challenge. I can't imagine who did this first try on hard mode. I bet it took them like 15,000 deaths. Seeing if there's going to be like an after credits thing, because generally these sorts of games do generally provide that. like Resident Evil, they've always had like post-credit scene and stuff, but I want to let this play so all the people who've made this wonderful game get the respect they deserve. Because yeah, like I said, I enjoyed the Resident Evil remakes. Obviously I haven't seen or played the new Metal Gear Solid 3 remake. Yeah, that could be really, really good itself. But in terms of remade games from the past, like, I'm not counting like The Last of Us. Like, The Last of Us is the same game. Literally the exact same game, just a new skin. I'm not counting that at all. But like, because this is a 20-year-old game, renowned for probably being the best horror game ever made, the pressure to remake this was beyond compute, so they've done well. They've done very well. Because they've made it their own thing as well. They've done the story beats, yeah, but this game is its own experience. It's completely different to the original. So if they re-release the original onto like current day consoles, you'd be able to compare the two. They play very differently. Fixed camera angles, different locations. Like, the base locations are the same, but the layout of the places have completely changed. Puzzles and everything. Yeah, so they've done very, very well. Yeah, it's a Polish studio, this, that made this game as well. So, because Konami, they outsourced it to who they thought could be the best to produce it, because Konami. But, like, Bloober, they're the ones who made Layers of Fear. And I tell you now, that was one of my favorite horror games when I played it. I haven't played the sequel. And they did make, what's that one? It came out as an Xbox exclusive. I tried to play it, but I think it was just my controller was dead buggy and it was annoying me. It was like we're using two universes at once with this woman. I forgot what it was called. That was all right when I was playing it, until that point where I got frustrated with the controls because my controller kept disconnecting because I was trying to play on Xbox Game Pass. It wasn't the game's fault. It was my personal experience. Have you seen the so-called new trailer for the new GTA? No, I have not. Oh, there we go. Ending clear, 1 of 8. Took me 16 hours, 20 minutes, bang on the dot. I've traveled 55 kilometers. Challenge. Combat challenge standard, puzzles hard. I picked up 428 consumables, 57 notes. Number of times tried to open locked doors, 371. But yeah, there's 8 different endings for this game. Number of times checked the map, 567. And I can assure you, 100 of those are by accident when I'm trying to like open my inventory or trying to heal, doing something or change weapon. Which tab? Oh, there's a second tab. I killed 387 enemies, 121 of them by shooting, 266 of them by fighting. I received 4,598 damage. My favorite weapon is a steel pipe. Yeah, gotta get that pipe in action, you know. 909 shots fired. That's fairly accurate then, isn't it? I've killed 121 enemies by shooting them, and I only fired 909 bullets, so I did alright. 109 windows destroyed, 129 items used, dodges performed, times died. Big fat fucking zero. Proof is in the pudding. That is beautiful. Love to see it. You have gained New Game Plus, where you can play with access to additional items, graphics modes, and endings. Babe, maybe you need to play it and find out. Maybe. Dazza, hey, could you stream this? Hey, that'd be interesting. So, what are the graphics settings, I wonder? So I've got 90s. Pixelate 2560, so that's like pixel mode. Black and white. Black and white versus red. Oh, that's cool. So all the red bits still stay red, but it's in black and white. That's sick. Oh. VHS mode. Old CRT monitor. Outline and posterize. So that's like comic book effect. Green. Fucking hell. Red, I'm in hell mode. I would actually play it in that version. That'd be sick. That'd be like, what's the film? Sin City, where it's all in black and white, but certain colours are in, like, colour. So the blood would be in red, I guess. That'd be sick. Yeah, there's 8 endings. I think if I play in this black and white mode, oh, the menu's even gone black and white. If I play like this, I think I'll turn up the I'll adjust the brightness a bit. I got these masks still. I could probably play in that mask for the next playthrough as a joke. Playing performance mode as well, so it got better frame rate, because I played in quality mode, so all the reflections and stick look really cool. I'd turn it up like this. I think it should have been a bit brighter. Like that. There we go. That looks really cool. But anyway, guys. Completion. We did it. We fucking did it. 6 streams it took. But, yeah. Happy days. So, it's time for me to go on to Dragon Ball. Enjoy that. And, yeah. I'm curious now about Leanne. Thinking of adding this to her list, and hey, it's up there. I'm not quite sure on her list. I know Jaded wants to play this as well, so I'm 100% recommending. She does. The horror aficionado, she is like me. Yeah, thank you all for tuning in. Motley, you are insane. Like, Leanne, if you've missed it, over the past few streams, Motley's given me like 17,000 bits. I'm not even joking. And hiya, Richie. The man is on a mission to cause me heart problems. Other than that, these streams have been excellent. Still can't go over the last battle. I thought for sure when it went in pitch black darkness, that area I was gonna die. Yeah. Yeah, I'm glad about the Van Dyke thing. He deliberately did that. Happy days. So yeah, we're gonna see who we can raid out to. I'll leave yous all today. Thank you. I'll see you again. I'm probably gonna have a break. Probably be back on Thursday, because I think I want to stream Tuesday's horror games, but after I've just played this for an entire week, I think I deserve a bit of a break, so I'll skip this Tuesday. And then we'll come back for Thursday for OPW Dark. Then we'll be on to a train of doing stuff. Yeah. Anyways, who have we got on? Who have we got on? Princess Nikki playing Limbo. I could raid people playing Silent Hill 2 now, I guess, but not quite on. I've got Grey playing Resident Evil. We'll send it over to Nikki. Friend of Richie's, you know, makes sense. Do-do-do-do-do. And whatever if I ever say anything true, do not tell Princess Nikki to ever play Silent Hill 2. Ever. She will die. Like, for want of a better word, Nikki will say this herself. She's a bit of a pussy. She will not play this game. She will die. Anyways, bye-bye, everyone. I hope to see you again soon. And yeah, been a pleasure. Do-do. Do-do-do-do-do. Copy which command you can use, and I will see you next time. Whee!